Right, here we are with a 1976 Scary Tales comic book. All right, other than the little girl's face being colored in, this book's in really good condition. Look at that. For 1976. Boo Boo, where are you? It is I, Cat Katrina. All right, here we go. Enough playing around, huh? All right, here we have some nice advertising right here. Get all your little camping gear and everything you need. And as you can see right here, 1976. The dead will live again. Ooh, here we go. I'll turn around and hold on to this. Go nice and slow so that you can read it all for yourself. As everyone reads at a different level. That way you get the own sound of your voice in your head. Ta-da! Scary! Alright, and there we go. Live again. Ooh, what is he doing in his laboratory? Mystery. Ta-da. To throw. Wow. Head of Hermit. Ooh, who is he? The next story. Nothing like having a little beer for a friend, huh? A big beer, rather. just a dream. No little girl can have a big bear for a friend, right? Did she know? Okay, then we have advertising. Poor bear doesn't have his friend. Oh, that's cruel. Excuse me. Well, that was a sad story. And here we have some more commercials. Advertising, not commercials. The commercials in a book. Actually advertising. All right. You can see the book's in really, really good condition, except for the little girl who got colored. All right. I hope you've enjoyed my bringing this to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and we'll bring you some more comic books from the great old auction. Be sure to share it with others now. Let them have a good read. Okay, bye-bye.